One day, Tac Tac realized that he's very interested in physics about flying. After spending a lot of time in observing and researching, Tata found out that the structure of pig and birds has a lot of similarities. Therefore, he believed that with appropriate training and equipment, pig can fly. And the news and this theory has made everyone excited. Yun Yun, her sister, start to help the pig create a flying cloak. Tac Tac's friend also lent out her goose. Her goose is now the coach of the pig. 1, 2, 1, 2. The couple of weeks following, the pig is trained by the goose.
A foot.
Yeah. And in one Sunday with very good weather, little pig is ready to conduct his first flying. At this historical moment, Yun Yun gave the pig a big bag of food because they worried that he would be hungry in the air. And the little kids were afraid that he would be bored, so they gave him a bunch of magazines and newspaper. And the pig's dad also gave him a mobile phone just in case there's anything wrong, he can call home. And mom gave him his birth certificate and some health report, so in case he flew to other country, he can still get into without any problem. And before the pig starts, Goose is not comfortable and he's going with the pig. Now, everything's ready and the pig is ready to run. First of all, he runs through Chim Sa Choi. Then to Jordan. Then to Yao Ma Te. Then to Mong Kok. Thai Prince Edward. And Ta Yat Jam Hai Sek Kip Mei. The next station is Sek Kip Mei. And when he arrives Kowloon Tong, the pig is too tired. He can't run any longer. That's why he got on the bus and at the same moment he ended his first historical flying experiment. Though this first flying's result isn't very good, Yun Yun and Tata is motivated to make it work the next few times. They've gone through training after training, and McMug and the pig can run from Chim Sa Choi to Kun Tong, though it's still far away from being able to fly. Today is the 105th time that the pig attempt to fly. But it looks a little bit different from normal days because there are a lot of people running together. And this bunch of people turns out to be the contestants to a world marathon championship. And after a long time of training, the pig is able to run ahead of all the others. And now there are only the last year's champion, David, and also the pig. And they are now head to head to each other. At the finishing line, the goose shout, "Two!" And the pig immediately use his nose to touch the finishing line. And they cross the finishing line. And through the analysis from the computer, the result says that the pig wins half a nose. The pig finally didn't really fly in the sky, but his hard work isn't wasted. That's why we all say that the world is interesting.